punk like is on my side, on a lot of the young band's side, on a lot of hard punk rockers' side, I wouldn't get a look in a normal business bullshit, you know? So, like, you know, punk live is cool. Cool, you know?
You've been interviewed by several times, and you're in the Master Punk World book.
Yeah.
What do you think?
That intro I did, Aspen Park or something, on the East Coast. And I was being a bit tragic, you know.
Were you?
I was a bit, but it was end of tour sort of interview, and I was kind of like, bare my soul, which was a good idea, you know. When I bought the book, I didn't get a free coffee.
I didn't either. I'm hardly getting paid.
When I read it, I thought, oh shit. You're a bit fucking tragic that day.
So, Punk Globe has had all kinds of different contributors, from famous musicians to actors and different people, and artists and stuff that have done things for it, including like young kids like Wilson Smith and
that's the whole
Tyler.
Cool thing about Punk Globe is that you cover a lot of the other punk rock stars and the new kids, and everyone gets an equal look in, you know?
Yeah.
It's socialism in the making, you know?